Greeting everybody. Welcome to my channel, Integrable Math. Today I want to solve this problem, which is based on geometry. We have asked the height of the table. We have to find the height of the table. So we have two figures. So this is the height of the table, which we wanted to find. So the distance from the cat to the total is 170 centimeter. The second picture or the second figure is the distance from the total to the cat is 130 centimeter. So we let the distance or the height of the table to be t. So this is the height of the table, and we let t. If you look closely, we let x, the distance from the cat to the top of the table, would be a x. So we let that x. So what would be this distance? The distance from the top of the table to the total would be 170 minus x, right? Yeah, because the total distance from the cat to the total was 170. So what would be this distance? Top of the table to the total would be 170 minus x. Okay, so we also let y to be the distance from the total to the base of the table. Okay, make equation one from this figure. So if I say y, which is the distance from the total to the base of the table, plus this distance top of the table to the base of the total would be 170 minus x, that would be equal to the total distance of the table, the height of the table, which is t. So make that equation one. Okay, come over here to the second picture. Okay, so also we already knew that we took cat to be a x. So this x, this distance is x, this height, it's just the x, and also this guy, which is y. So from that picture, we know that total distance of the table would be t. This distance top of the table to the base of the cat would be 130 minus y. So what if I say x plus, what is x? X is the distance from the cat to the base of the table, plus this distance, which is 130 minus y. What that would be equal to? That would be equal to the total height of the table, isn't it? Yes, that's t. So that's second equation. So from here, add equation one and equation two. So you get y from the first equation plus 170 minus x plus this guy, bottom of the equation, x plus 130 minus y, that equal t plus t. So as you see that this y cancels with that y, and also this x cancels with that x, so you left with 170 plus 130 would be equal to the 2t, which is twice of the distance of the table, of the height of the table. This is 300, which is equal to 2t. What is t? you have to divide both sides by 2. So you get T equal 150 centimeter. So that is it. The height of the table is 150 centimeter. And we are done.